Welcome back, Potatoes. Today I'm going to be playing some Rising World. But as some of you may know, if you follow me on Twitter, I did post this. I said that I had a power surge. Not a power surge, it was a power outage. So I won't be able to upload for a few days. So before the power surge, power outage happened, I was recording this for about an hour, and then the power outage came and completely jacked up the recording file. So I have a whole bunch of stuff to show you guys before I go on building or anything. So I have worked on this area a bit. I've bring all these down to half slabs, so then they look really good here. So I've planted these little saplings. These are all tomatoes throughout here, and there's one little tomato there, which I don't know why that one's so small, so it'll grow up soon, hopefully. And then I've placed all these lights in here because I had someone comment on one of my videos saying that YouTube makes it look super dark. So hopefully that lightens up when I record. And I've added lights to the outside also, so it's nice and bright out here. Oh, I've also fixed the foundation, so it's rounded here on the corners better. So everything on the outside looks really good. I'm probably going to work on glass here soon, so I have not decided yet though. So I've got all these corners done, and I think they look amazing. I've also come on over here, and there's this huge, I don't know what to call it. I know there's a word for it, but I don't know what it is. It's a rift? I don't think that's the right word. It might be. But I got that made. I started to build something that goes over it, but then I decided it's really not that straight. So I'm going to come up with a new design for it. Let's see if I can go adventure this a little bit. See if I can't kill myself first. So I think this is a really cool build here. I guess it's not build, just randomly generated. I think it looks great though. Whoa! I've never been over here. I didn't even know this was over here. I never saw it because I never had this light before. So we have this goat over here. Let's see how far this goes. Fox, you're never gonna get away from me. I got you now, Jerry. I got you now. Should we try to block him in here and keep him? That'd be cool. I don't even think I can get out. Alright, here maybe? Yes, perfect. Wait. What? Jerry! You're a wizard, Jerry. Oh my gosh. Look at these caves! Absolutely horrendous. Oh. I should not be doing this. I'm gonna get stuck down there, I know it. So what I am... Ugh! Oh, that was a really close call. So what I will be doing for today is I'm most likely just gonna be testing dirt to see if I can actually place them on top of blocks. Because I know I can place dirt on dirt. I don't know if I can place dirt on pre-placed blocks, though. So let's try this real quick. Because I'm thinking maybe just cover the whole thing and then put dirt over it. Like, I don't know if that... Huh, hold on. Let's see. Let's go over here, I guess. As you can tell, I was trying to flatten it out around here, too. Okay, cool. So I can place dirt over metal. That's nice. That's gonna help out a lot. Oh, and what I just pulled up there is like, I don't know how to put it any better way rather than saying it's like a developer console. So, it's sort of like the slash command in Minecraft. So you can go slash game mode 1 was what I'm talking about, but to change stuff you go... I think it's set game type 1, which says creative mode, and then with creative mode, you can go like this, and it's one click and it destroys the whole area. So that's nice when you're building creative worlds, but I don't really use it, so And then game mode, game type 0 is just your survival. So let me fix this hole real quick, and I will head back up to the house and see what else there is to do around there. I think I may come to a pause with this game, because I may do multiplayer with this game. Well, I'm not saying may, I will be doing multiplayer with another YouTuber, so you guys might want to stick around for that. That's for sure. So, the plans I have for this here, I don't know, maybe I should work on the front patio right now. I feel like I should have the patio like this, and I'll wrap it around the front here. So I'll have the patio come to here. Let's just chop this all flat. Let me do this real quick and I will be right back. Oh wow, potatoes. I just screwed it up. I just made most of my logs into lumber when I just figured out or just remembered that with wood, you have to have full logs. You can't make it down into lumber. So that is messed up. So, let's see, what do we want to have the front deck made of? I feel like we could go with the same material, but I don't think we should. Maybe like this one? Let's try this one. Yeah, let's try this one. We'll go with it and see how it looks. Should we do topside slabs? Like, okay, it makes a bunch of blocks though. So lucky for me, because I'm going to, those are for my walls, okay. So I'm going to take these, I'm going to come out here, press 8 on the number pad, and see how this looks. Oh, how am I going to do this corner? Oh no. That's not good. I might just stick wood in that corner then. That's what I'm gonna have to do. So let's go ahead and bring that back up. Pop that down. Pop them already, I'm sweating. Yeah. I like that. That looks cool. I think that looks good. Little underlooking area there. I think that looks really good. I don't like the repeating textures though. I wish it would have been like bigger textures like this, but you know, that's how stuff works. I think it looks really good though. If you guys want me to try with something else, do let me know and I will try with something else. And this here is our tree that we actually planted in the first or second episode of the series. So, as you can tell, the growing physics is pretty cool in this game, and I do enjoy it. So, let me just cut down this area, and I will continue making more, decking, I guess you would call it? Yeah, it's called decking. And finish out this area, and then build stairs down. I don't quite honestly know where I'm going to lead the stairs to, but I will probably just have a few steps down until I decide what else I'll be doing with this. But like I said, I may do like on and off episodes with this world, or I may be posting 2 videos of Rising World a week. That way, if you guys want to see me progress through this world, then just let me know and I will. But for now, I will be working on the deck. And when I decide, hey, it looks good enough, I will show you guys. So there we have it. I've added this whole front deck here, and then I feel like we should be putting in post in the corner, because there's this little drop-down area. I might put maybe another post, like, right there or something. Maybe one if... maybe just that one, then. And then maybe one right about there. Put those two posts where the glass panes are, and I think that'd be pretty cool. And then I've tried this look here out with this window frame, which I might see how other ones connect to it. Which, let me go try real quick. See if I can throw one in there and see what they look like. I'll use one of these. See if I can find the color I decided on right there. And see if I can actually connect these together and see what it would look like connected together. I know this video is going to be short. I just wanted to produce something now that I am done with babysitting and power outage is now over, so I wanted to do this. But I'm tired, so hopefully you guys do enjoy this. Let me know though in the comments. Yeah, I might do something like that. That looks cool. And then I can snap another one in there. Yeah, we'll see. I will work on that probably before next episode and decide on what I want. But for now, all I have to say is I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you later. Adios.